I did not vlog Monday. I don't think they vlogged
today.
Yeah. And I haven't vlogged at all today, but I will right now. So basically, I forgot to pack my lunch this morning, so yeah.
Hi guys, we're doing twin day, but basically we did a four.
It was not planned. Maddie and I had a different idea for this day, and then we changed it last minute, and then we all showed up in the same shirt.
It's showtime.
Guys, my shoes are wacky. I'm wearing different socks and like, you know, yeah.
I got two different shoes.
Converse.
I should have done that.
I have three different
things
and three different
things.
It's so many layers.
YouTube anymore.
What's your YouTube?
I don't do YouTube anymore.
Why not? We have like a million subscribers. On the Switch and the phone?
I don't play Fortnite though.
Yeah, why'd they take away Fortnite Mobile?
Alright guys, we just got done making our homecoming film.
Yup.
Somebody's running away.
Look at the grind.
Was Sophie's drawing over? Yeah, I drew that.
It'll just be what?
And this is in the works. It's baseless.
Guys. Maddie literally left her phone in the bin. It was literally in Miss Audie Hem's truck.
Yeah, I was like,
wait, check how many times I called you.
Good morning, guys.
I told myself I was gonna film stuff.
Thursday, yeah.
And I actually
yeah.
Have to do that.
21, let's go.
Hey, guys.
You went like this, you went like this.
Guess our future. guess our futures.
She's a doctor, she can cure your sickness.
Hey! Don't laugh at it.
So like, what medicine should I take? Like, should I take like Tylenol?
Guys, Valerie's. I've had like 7 or 8 victories today. Due to his Parsons.
Please. I think you're drawing. He's not here. He's not here. He's right here.
No,
Valerie. To Jaden. Just kidding.
Jaden.
He's all the way up there. Guys, don't look at it. Don't look at it.
Guys, look at these hard workers. Sophie, I have a question. I really need a therapist right now. I have a question. Lately, I've been like really depressed. What can I do? Lately, I've been sad. Can you like give me some advice?
What have you been struggling with?
I've been struggling waking up and going to school every day.
Wait, I need to know. That's okay. Everyone has struggles, and everyone is different. And I'm proud of you for at least waking up.
Yay. And oh, that made me so happy. You're such a great therapist.
And we can put you in online school and eventually work your way up to in person again.
Wait, I'm struggling with something too. Can you help me?
Hold on.
I'm struggling with how to be bad.
Stop
just
playing
games.
Oh. So did the bell ring?
Yeah, it did ring.
31.
Let's go.
Can you do something for me? Hey, don't lose your phone again.
It's running.
Hey guys, basically.
We were working on some posters, didn't get much done.
Hey, lucky I did, lucky I did.
But later today, we're gonna vlog at the fairgrounds. Vlog.
Yes. No, they're not.
Yes,
no.
We are. We're gonna vlog.
No, we actually have my mom's classes hours. She's gonna call me tardy. I have detention after school for being tardy.
Carl!
No,
I really haven't.
What is wrong with my Hello?
Why is there just a flower? That's kind of scary.
Oh, there we go.
She's already kind of looking down.
Did you get
basically this is our class, just the three
hey,
of us.
So basically everyone is at a field trip and we are doing our dances and don't worry guys, we're already done with the work. We're just doing fun stuff.
Heart rate challenge. Bum 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 bum
bum. No, it's not yet.
Oh.
It's the ad. Okay, ready? You got it.
Wait.
Wait, wait, say that again.
Meow, 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 meow.
Thought I found a way. Thought I found a way. Get that out of here.
Bro's not right.
This is Allie's pick.
Do you think I might know it?
Yes.
I might know it?
Yeah, you might know it.
Have you heard me sing it?
Huh?
Have you heard me sing it?
No.
How do you know I know it?
See? I can all.
I don't understand this. You're changing, I can't. It's just like. And it's just now starting. Go. You have. You might not know the words though. It's funny though.
It started?
Yeah. Here, I'll go back.
I don't know it.
I'm not your fur baby. Think of the actual song though.
Oh, it's ours.
With that thing.
I know. Your mother. You listen to me.
Bro.
Wait, no, put them up against it and then we can push them together.
Three, two, right one, and action. Maddie's finishing up those. I cut this out and I need to write future on it. And yeah.
Hey guys, we're giving it the tour of the theater.
Did you say a tour?
Okay, wait, so this is the stage, the beautiful stage.
I have to go to the tour theater.
No,
it's so
good.
Okay. So this is like where they did the makeup for the play.
Alright.
And this is Cottingham's room.
Yes.
This is where we'd be lazy. And then there's another bathroom.
That's where I sleep. Oh my god, put that on. Oh my god. Don't ever do that again.
Dirty bathrooms, we're not going in there.
Yeah,
everything's on.
Oh!
And then I like constantly in here. And I'm just like, this is the paint room.
I don't feel allowed to be in here.
Have you guys ever been up there?
No, I haven't.
She might get mad, but I'm actually like,
guys. The phone is ringing.
Saline County Health Department.
Hello?
Safe up here.
There's a spatula. Oh my god.
Miss Messing. Yes. Guys, doesn't she look so cute with glasses? Hit her up. Hit her line up.
Wait.
Me and my high partner.
The height difference I need.
Hey guys, so we're doing float building. Mine and Monty's first day here. Wait, or did you come yesterday?
I have not been here.
I have been here every single day. I just didn't vlog. Sorry, guys.
So, do you think your float's gonna win?
No. Be positive. Yes.
All right, guys, we're here with
Piper and Caitlin.
And how do you guys feel about your float?
I think it looks good.
I like the outfit.
Yes.
Here's our float. Here's a little sneak peek. Well, it won't be a sneak peek. But honestly, I actually think we're doing pretty good.
I think we actually have a chance.
Guys, we're gonna win.
Did you pay?
Yeah.
And that's okay.
You can definitely tell who did what.
Where's John?
Alright. So we're spray painting.
Give me a tutorial.
Okay, so basically, so... you spray this, you go shh, and you spray that out. You,
yeah.
I think you guys are like done.
No,
but it's
like,
fun.
It's
so we're basically spray painting.
Yes.
You don't have a mask on?
No.
Oh. No,
it's chemicals. It's good for you if you breathe.
Yeah. Right. Go.
You.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
Hey guys, it's homecoming day. I haven't filmed. It's just because this week has been so crazy and hectic. I literally just forgot, like, to be honest. But here's the homecoming fit. We have the homecoming shirt and the skirt, obviously, and our shoes. And yeah, we have morning practice. I think I'm gonna stop at Sonic because my head hurts and I need a Sonic drink.
when I say hop, you say two, hop, two, hop.
Hey Northridge,
early morning practice.
We're both having
early practice. Let me know how you do this edition. Ready?
I basically have to be dancing from 7 a.m. to like midnight tonight, and I just threw up this morning, so I'm feeling good.
Sophie threw up. My foot hurts. We have to perform at the assembly. Right now, we're going to morning practice. And we also have to perform in the parade. And we got homecoming dance tonight. So today's going
to
be very
eventful. I literally have to like suck in my throw up right now.
You're such a kind-hearted soul.
That's literally how I feel every day.
Stop. I remember when we did this in second grade, I was dressed up as a minion. No, when we were in elementary, we dressed up as minions.
Oh, you guys dressed up as the minions?
Yes, I remember that. That's where my obsession began. Marshall High School. Hey! Woo!
Hey guys. We're in anatomy. We're like matching.
Oh yeah.
We're literally on our way to the assembly to practice. I'm hoping we hit everything. How are you feeling?
I hope I hit everything too, bro.
No, like, I messed up. I'm not gonna.
My ponytail just snapped the last hour. So I need to find another one.
But wait, what ponytail?
This ponytail. I literally had to tie it.
Oh my god.
When I say, okay. I can't do that right now.
This is like the fourth time today.
Watching
movies with
her cat,
and Johnny has to cook.
Hey, they're making me do this.
We just performed.
Post dance.
Yes.
About how the owls say
home. These
freshmen
are going crazy.
By Mrs. Van Winkle.
Watching, I miss you, and I hope that we can be friends again. And you're my sunshine, Jaden. I miss you.
Oh, my hair looks atrocious. Okay, guys. We just rushed to Taco Bell, got our food. I devoured a beefy five-layer burrito. Had a Baja Blast and nacho fries that gobbled down, but now my tummy hurts. Hope nothing happens before we go. But we're just like ready. I'm gonna march in this thing. So sad I don't do a fall sport because my camera's messed up. It's probably not you. You see the glares?
Jaime Vasquez, is your band ready? You may take the field.
All right, guys, we're heading to the parade right now. We're here with some Islander Club members.
Yup. Okay, go.
Hey guys, it's the red team, and come on. So it's me, Dancer Pookie 5678. So basically, like, we're at the parade. We have
Gentry. This is Gentry 2468.
All right, guys, we made it to our spot. Hey, who are you voting for our homecoming king and queen? Who'd you vote for?
Abby Fuchs and yes. Wyatt Griffin.
You know where it's at. Nessa, who'd you vote for?
Lamar Edgar.
Yes,
and Presley. You know.
Yes, Presley Duncan.
Eight.
Yes. Really, all right, guys, we got the future homecoming king and queen right here. How are you feeling?
How are you feeling? I'm feeling good. I'm hungry.
Yes. Oh. Well, God, make sure you guys voted for Mimi and Lamar.
Hey.
So how are you feeling?
I feel like pumped.
Yes. So do you think you're gonna win?
Honestly, not really. Just because I'm from the Peter Bloods. And
boo, Peter Blood.
Oh my Whoa. God, negativity. What's it called? Like a negative Susan? Negative Nancy.
negative
Nancy over there.
Well, I have faith, Presley.
Hey.
I love what you had to say. Yes. I'm with my girl Hayden.
Yeah.
Ready, guys?
Bro.
The hole's too big.
Parade.
I'm literally dead.
Gentry, rate the parade. Rate it.
Seven.
I am rated 5 because my foot's throbbing.
Hey guys. So we just did the parade. Looking like we just took a shower. But it's wet.
The fire truck is parading.
Whoa. It's squirting?
Yeah, bro, you didn't see it.
You can't see behind my plume. But honestly, it was a breeze. It was not as hot as last year. I'm sweating, but like, not that much. I'm like surprised. My arms are sweating so bad.
Post parade, how you feel?
Is that to me?
Yes.
Tired. I feel like I ran more than I danced.
Don't talk to me. What's up?
And there's nurse 3.
Is it casual now? Guys, it's the one and only.
Nolan.
Nolan.
Oh.
On site. Just kidding. Yeah, just kidding. Hey, Northridge, we're here with.
What's the fuck?
What?
And what do you think the score is going to be?
126-0.
Oh.
We're up.
72-0, we up.
Hey, 56-0, we're up.
Right.
What do you think the score is going to be?
I already said my prediction.
We promoted things.
Don't say that racist, Jerry.
Get in there, Jerry.
What's up, y'all?
All right, guys, I'm leaving. I gotta go.
I have a little roly poly.
Oh, now that chicken on me, now that chicken on me, my roly don't tip top, it just run. Clean, I spun.
I'm a queen. I'm a widow. What the hell am I doing? I don't belong.
Right. Da da da. What tempo is that? Guys, I have something to admit. I didn't know the nerd drill until like sophomore year.
I didn't know it my freshman year at all. I was just playing random notes.
Because they don't teach you how to do it. Oh, fuck.
Ow. Hey, everyone looks good in this light, just so you know. Someone's supposed to do something.
Ow!
Like, why are we just standing here? Backed up. What are you doing? Jaime, can you please do what you're just doing?
No!
Why is your clarinet going this way?
Like this, and then do
this. Up straight? Yep. I just don't like the way that his clarinet's going.
I have my phone! This isn't a joke anymore. We can't film in vertical.
So back to the new video, guys.
We can't film in vertical.
You have a credit card in here. Aisha 27. Put that on the North American video.
No. Guys, send me money, actually.
Can you get money from ads?
Yeah.
Oh, transition to
homecoming.
For real. When I say hug, you say Tua. Hug. When I say hug, you say Tua. Hug. Tua. Hug.
Tua.
What's up, Bridgester? I actually came late to the game because I actually wasn't going to come at first. And then I changed my mind last minute, so I actually had to park over there. Because there's literally no more parking spots. So I'm getting more steps in today. I'm like already at like 12,000. So yeah, and I brought this kid with me.
I'm not a kid.
Also, literally look at the sunset.
Stop. Isn't that just so pretty?
Hey guys, so we're currently getting cooked already. Score is 14-0. I hope we can make a comeback though. Right? Right?
What?
We can make a comeback.
No, we're good.
Hey, where's your owl pride? Who's pride?
I lost it.
Who's pride?
Oh my gosh. Baddie.
Yes! I like to see it. Valerie's mad for some reason. Valerie was mean mugging me from over there. Do it again. Update, we're at 20-0 now.
Update, you can lick my balls.
Hey Ridge, they're announcing like the princesses. I got to listen for time. Yes, Mimi.
Guys, Mimi's eating down. Okay, I can't zoom in.
Oh, hey, the mom,
man. Yes! Guys, who is it? Who is it?
I want to go talk to
you. Your 2024 homecoming queen, Miss Mimi Sherman.
Fernando? Say hi!
Hi!
They're eating!
Right now, but I'm sipping on kombucha, either pink or brown. I'm the one that introduced you to the you right now. Oh my god, that's babe. Well, alright, trying to fight in the night.
Applebee's. This is actually my first time here. Playing the messing household right now. I'm gonna go drop Aisha off.
We're gonna see you guys tomorrow. We're gonna vlog. We're going to a soccer game.
And Hannibal!
You already know. Bye!
Alright guys, we are in the Hernandez vehicle right now. And we got Sonic.
Last night was a movie.
And we're going to the game.
Last night was...
crazy.
Crazy lit movie.
We made it.
Yep, I don't know if you can hear us because of the wind. Guys, I might fly away. Oh my gosh. Like, you see that speck of dust?
We might like end up at Taco Bell from this. Like, actually, the wind I won't. Blowing us.
Guys, what you know with the JV? Yes, assist. The best manager.
Hunters and to meet the starting lineups first for the Marshall Owls. Number 00, Christian Moreno. Number 15, Brandon Gutierrez. Now get on your feet, pirate.
I'm back.
Can you get it for me?
Yeah.
Hey guys, the time is over. Hey, Bo, what are your like feelings? What do you think? Are they gonna score in the second half or not?
I think we're gonna mercy rule second half.
Can I go intercourse?
How are you feeling? Do you think they're gonna score this next half?
Yeah.
Okay, what do you think? How many? Do you think they're gonna score this next half?
Yeah.
How many?
2-0.
Okay. Do you think they're gonna score this next half? How many?
Two.
Why are you the standing emoji?
No,
literally. Police at their games.
Of course you start when I'm trying.
Parents out. They kicked out one of the... Do I even know where I'm going? Look at that pink car, guys, look.
That's crazy. It's
I
just
want
like
it.
A family to feed. Told them I had a whole family to feed.
So does that one player on the other team.
Guess mine. wait.